It's very important that you put in 100% time and work full time, and you don't have any perceived or otherwise enhanced conflicts of interest. What this bill does is it addresses the fair cost price of gasoline that's to be sold at retail.